Okay, first off, a lion swimming in the ocean? Lions don't like water. If you place in your river some sort of fresh water source, that makes sense. If you find yourself in the ocean, 20-foot wave, I'm assuming it's off the coast of South Africa, coming up against a full-grown 800-pound tuna with his 20 or 30 friends, you lose that battle. You lose that battle 9 times out of 10. And guess what? You've wandered into our school of tuna, and we now have a taste of lion. We've talked to ourselves, we've communicated and said, you know what? Lion tastes good. Let's go get some more lion. We've developed a system to establish a beachhead and aggressively hunt you and your family. And we will corner your pride, your children, your offspring. We will construct a series of breathing apparatus of kelp. We'll be able to trap certain amounts of oxygen at a time. And it's not going to be days at a time. An hour? Hour 45? No problem. That will give us enough time to figure out where you live, go back to sea, get some more oxygen, and stalk you. You just lost to your own game. You are outgunned and outmanned.